For a child has been born for us, a son is given to us. Authority rests upon his shoulders, and he is named Wonderful Counselor, Almighty God. Tonight, we're so glad that you are here at Village Point Methodist Church as we worship together with our cantata and our children and youth and adult ministries. And we pray that you would feel the presence of God here at Village Point Methodist Church. We also understand that there are children here. You are family, grandparents, friends. And if you want to share in these experiences and make those memories, just be mindful as you take those pictures to just also remember that we are in a place of worship as well. And so capture the memory, but please don't try to stand up and get someone else's way. But are you glad to be here tonight? Amen?
Amen. Amen.
I thank God that you traveled through the rain and just the messiness. But God can take a mess and make a miracle. Amen?
Amen.
So tonight you are going to be blessed, and open your heart up as we receive Christ through song and through the talent that is in this church. So to God be the glory. Let us pray if we can tonight. Our gracious Heavenly Father, we're just so thankful for this opportunity to just see how you have blessed our church with talent, with singing, and with those, Lord, who can tell the story through the images of character. And we just pray tonight that if someone is having a difficult time, maybe this night will inspire them to remember what the true meaning of Christmas is. We know that you have already entered into the world as a baby, but Lord, you're coming back as a conquering king, and for that we are grateful. So tonight, Lord, we give all of this to you. We thank you, Lord, for the leaders and for those behind the scenes now who are working to make sure people receive a blessing tonight. And Lord, we are careful to always give you the honor, glory, and praise for the messes that you take with our life and the miracles that come from those. In Jesus' name, amen.
Amen.
When the set time had fully come, God sent his son, born of a virgin. A command from Caesar Augustus brings Joseph and his betrothed Mary to Bethlehem, fulfilling the prophecy of Micah that Messiah would come from the city of David. Indeed, it all started in Bethlehem.
They need the music. Thank you. Taylor.
So every line of the Christmas plays, and every heart standing on its way, all of the joy of the holidays, reflecting blood. He came to earth as a little child, wise sinner who left a smile, where remembering brings a smile. It's all
the news of that. welcome on earth. Tonight we celebrate Jesus, the only begotten Son of God, full of grace and truth.
Yeah.
you love.
Baby, one more, for Bethlehem, you're where I've been.
joy to the world, the Lord is come. First to the Jews, and then to the Gentiles, for such were the wise men from the east. Now after Jesus was born in Bethlehem of Judea, behold, wise men came to Jerusalem, saying, "Where is he who is born king of the Jews? And we have seen his star, and have come to worship him."
ministry, and I think it's okay to clap in the house of the Lord and to praise God for what we did here tonight. Let's give God a praise. So if any of you have ever been part of any type, we like to call them praisicals, where it's a blend of music and drama. When you put that together, you get a praisical. So tonight we praise God. We've had a musical, we've had drama, we've had a lot of moving parts tonight. And I do want to thank our people in the back who helped with lighting and sound and mics. And I always say, you know, tonight was dress rehearsal, but you know, we always give God the glory for everything and give room for the Holy Spirit to move. So thank you guys in the back for everything you do. Thank you. God, the glory that we're able to have a church that has access to talent and to the gifts of sound and music in the house of the Lord. So, a couple things tonight. God blesses those who are obedient to their time and talents. And so, very quickly, we would like to take this time to recognize a couple people who may. Don't yell at me, Debbie.
You drunk kid.